We're talking about how to choose the best SSL certificate for your business website here on The Journey. There are a number of different SSL certificates out there, but where do you really get started choosing the right one? If you don't know what an SSL certificate is, before you go on with this video, check out this one that goes over a little bit more in depth about what it does and how it protects you. But let's jump into the different types of SSLs for your business.
So the first one is a wildcard SSL. So for example, you can have a domain like Coffee and Kickflips, and eventually you might expand, hopefully, more locations, and therefore you have subdomains. So maybe this is Coffee and Kickflips in San Diego, or over in Arizona, where Neely is.
Yeah, and as you expand, that covers an unlimited number of subdomains. So that wildcard, if you have multiple locations or multiple subdomains, that wildcard is for you. Remember, it's going to protect coffeekickflips.com and then everything before it. So San Diego.coffeekickflips, Phoenix.coffeekickflips, New York.coffeekickflips, whatever your business might be. The next SSL option is a UCC SSL certificate. This one is great if you have a lot of websites like me. It's starting a bunch of just different random projects. Instead of buying single SSLs for each one, having to install each one, you just buy a UCC and it covers multiple. They come in packs of five and then it increases from there. So that way you just have the one to rule them all.
Okay, but what if you have like 100 websites?
You can get a pack of 100, right? It's that's still that one purchase, that one SSL for all of them.
Number three, EV, my initials, extended validation SSL certificate. So it's not just about encryption, but actually establishing that, hey, I'm a legitimate business.
Yeah, you'll typically see businesses like GoDaddy or banks or a bit more credible institutions have this because it has that extended validation. People can actually see that you are who you say you are. You're not just someone that set up a random SSL. The last SSL option is an OV SSL certificate. This is a step down from the EV, but a step up from the standard SSL. Mm-hmm. Now, what this does is it validates your organization. So if you're a small business or a brand that really wants to basically make yourself a little bit more credible online, this is what you'll go through. You usually have to provide a business certificate saying, hey, I am actually legitimate.
It's me.
It's me, right? And then you get set up.
Now that you know about the different types of SSLs, next up, ask yourself, well, which one do I get? How do I decide that?
Yeah, so if you're just maybe have a blog or a social website, a standard SSL will be just fine. It just validates that you own the domain name and you have a warranty of up to $100,000. Next up, the Deluxe OV SSL. It's great for businesses, small businesses alike, or brands that want to make sure that they're a bit more credible. The warranty on that is a bit higher, up at $250,000. And then last but not least, that EV, if you're an institution or an enterprise level business, you want to spend the extra money and invest in it to show your visitors, your customers that you are credible. And this warranty is up to $1 million in case of a compromise.
So whichever one you choose, our advice, go out and get one. They each have the same level of encryption. So just take the benefits of having this. Go get one now.
One of the best benefits of having that SSL is removing the not secure warning from the browser. Because if a visitor sees that, they're bouncing. Well, that's it. You've learned the benefits of having an SSL and which is the right one to choose for your business. Make sure you like and comment below if you've gotten your SSL already.
Yeah, subscribe to our channel. Be sure to ring that bell so you know first when our next video comes out. This is The Journey.